Hello friends, welcome to Arshad's Talk Business News. Friends, today we are going to see the latest updates regarding with Subex Limited. Friends, we already suggested this talk about artificial intelligence and 5G technologies and the core software for 5G and 4G and the company which partnered with Tech Mahindra and one of the French-based Telefonica, I think. And friends, today they given a update like they are going to launch their new artificial automation platform. See here, the Subex informed they are launching a new artificial automation platform on April 22nd, 2021. That means after 3 days. So friends, from today onwards, I am expecting the share will move with large buying interest. Today itself we seen that moved it 15%. Already it opened in negative, like 5 to 6% down, but it went up from 42 rupees to like nearly 53. It increased really 10%, friends. So we can expect the stock will move further, friends. So it's a long holding company, friends. If you see, nearly it given the dividend in its last quarterly results and it posted good quarterly results, and I am expecting we can see some positiveness on the company. And friends, see here, they mentioned further, we have started certain promotional campaigns and teasers on social media websites which will continue till the date of launch of the platform. So friends, we can see the teaser for this launch also. So it looks great if you search it, and you will get the artificial intelligence product updates there in detail also. So friends, this is the latest update from Subex. If you like our videos, please subscribe my channel, share my channel, friends. Thank you.